our per usual wild man hair, because I can't find any hair ties. Your boy Austin Creed with another quick unboxing. What do we have this week? But it's time for Up Up Down Down. Our friends over at Funko sent us some more toys. Funko. My knife. Funko.
You know how it goes. I gotta be more careful with the knife stuff because I don't wanna poke through the box and be stabbing what's inside, because these are very sharp knives. And I know some of you were like, oh, you need some better knives. It's not that the knives are dull, it's that I'm trying to not destroy what's inside the box by having this extremely sharp knife go straight through the cardboard and tape. These are Cutco knives. They're unreal. So, in a previous video, I explained I used to sell these knives. They are legit the best knives on the planet. And I know I'm not sponsored by Cutco. I just really believe in the product. Is that such a bad thing? Get off me, okay? Let's open this box up. Jeez, quit yelling at me.
Funko!
Funko box! What do we got? Yeah!
Mad Moxie.
Ooh, what's up, girl from Borderlands? You looking good. Borderlands Handsome Jack for your pop games. There you go. From Assassin's Creed Unity, we got Elise. BioShock. Booker DeWitt. Look at him with that 5 o'clock shadow.
Assassin's Creed, we have Altair.
And even got the knife coming out of the deal. See, look at that.
Look at that knife coming out. Call of Duty, we've got Lieutenant Simon Ghost Riley. He's an angry guy. First person. Get it, shooter.
We got papers. Not tons of paper. There's some trash over there.
From Uncharted 4, we've got Nathan Drake.
What up, Drake? Another 5 o'clock shadow. So we've got Nathan Drake, Uncharted 4, up these end.
5 o'clock shadow. 5 o'clock shadow.
Let's put them next to each other. It's the hair that's different. A little skin tone difference. All right, solid. Who do we have? Oh no, oh no.
From Call of Duty, we've got
Frank Woods. What's on his face?
I've seen things. I've seen things. I've seen things.
From Call of Duty, Brutus. Someone has taken him and infected him.
From Call of Duty, we've got Captain John Price. John Price, thanks for being on the show.
Nothing?
Nope. Nope. All right. We've got 1 second.
Hold on, I'm opening the door. Austin, note to self, cut this out. I'm doing an unboxing. Come on in. All right, so we're cutting that out. BJ coming in, bringing the Chipotle. Actually, we'll leave that in. All right.
From God of War, we've got Kratos
joining us. Blue Kratos with the sick flow, the two swords. Look, special limited edition from New York Comic Con.
I'm so mad right now. I was recording this unboxing, and then my video just stopped, and I lost everything. So this box is already open, and we're just going to put everything on the counter and talk about it. Jesus. Up, up, down, down. Austin Creed, quick unboxing. Quicker than most, let's go.
Little Batman toy. Little Batman toy. Assassin's Creed Dorbs, which is actually really cute. I didn't look at this before. They're really happy. Wow, okay, I like that a lot.
And then we have another one. And then we've got another one, but she's different. So we'll put her in the middle. Dorbs, because they're adorable. We've got the glorious one.
Pac-Man, bam, from Pac-Man. Pac-Man, Pac-Man, from Pac-Man.
Real happy, and his eyes are little Pac-Man's. Ah, get it? Pac-Man.
Funko. Funko. That was Up Up Down Down, quick unboxing. Follow your boy Austin Creed on Twitter, at Xavier Woods PhD. Follow the channel on Twitter and Instagram, at Up Up Down Down, without the O's. Like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff, and no matter the circumstances, make sure that you always and forever keep it tight.